My name is Salar Bajalan. I have been orthopedic surgeon for 20 years of my life. I worked in the last 10 years, maybe 15, with treatment of osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is a progressive degenerative inflammatory condition. It's not a disease caused by destruction of the cartilage, and this will lead to pain, swelling of the knee, and stiffness of the joint. The age of the patient with osteoarthritis become younger and younger because of the change of the lifestyle. My definition of young people is between the age of 30 and 50. I met patients with severe destruction of the joint in the beginning of the 30s. Because of the increase of the physical activities lead to more injuries, and injury is one of the causes of cartilage damage. The demand for knee-preserving treatment is increasing because of people living longer, and that's why it's important to preserve their joint as much as possible. We need some way we can keep the patient active. And the main goal is to preserve the natural knee and reduce or relieve the symptoms and reduce the speed of progression of the osteoarthritis. The traditional treatment is physical exercises to get strength the muscles around the knee joint and correcting the load on the knee, stabilizing the joint. I'm using these braces for young patients with mild or moderate arthritis, but they are not filling the criteria for knee-preserving surgery, osteotomy, and absolutely they are not filling the criteria for joint replacement because of their young age and because they are mild or moderate. There's different kind of braces. This kind for all types of OA, for young, for old. The more complex one is for young patient, their arthritis is because of ligament injuries. This means there is insufficient stability of the joint in addition to the arthritis, so this will be best for them. The principle is reduce the speed of the progression and keep patient active.